My name is Adebayo Katiti and I'm a transgender refugee from Uganda, executive director of Ralika Now, an organization for LGBTIQ refugees. I'm here because I need to see change. I'm here because I'm very hopeful things are going to change. I'm being part of the Anti-Racism Council. It's going to help pave way, give life for each and every Albertan, whether refugee, LGBTQ, immigrants. We are all equal and we are all free. And every single life matter, regardless of their gender, age, life, parental background, history background, or where they come from. I'm so grateful to be part of a government that is acknowledging that racism is a big issue in the province. Thank you.